Well, guess what? We finally caught the parakeet today, October 20th, 2012, and we finally got him. We did a drop trap on him when he went underneath it. We pulled the string, and we got him. Now he's safe. No more living outdoors. Happy day for the parakeet. Very pretty. You're a very pretty parakeet. Yes, you are. It's going to take time to get used to being back in it and safe.